congratulations go to five guys and girls who just 18 months ago were told they weren't good enough to be pop stars. Since then, they've regrouped, set about penning some cracking tunes, and now they've become one of the biggest stories in music this year. I wish them a very big congratulations, because this week, for the first time ever, Liberty X are this week's CDUK Saturday chart number one.
Fizzy, fizzy, fizzy! Refresh your head!